Buonasera, good evening. My name is Jean Cameron and it's a pleasure to be joining you from my home in Glasgow today in Scotland. I'm the Creative Director of the British Council's UK Italy 2020 Season of Culture. The British Council has been working in Italy for more than 70 years now, working with English language and with cultural projects and making connections and networking during that time. Each of the editions of the British Council season celebrate the relationship between the UK and a different country. And in 2020, we are celebrating the UK's relationship with Italy. It's a long-held relationship, it's a deeply heartfelt relationship, and it seems like there is no more important time than 2020 to be reinforcing the desire for our connection between our countries to be healthy and long-lasting into the future. Our season theme is being present, and it comes at a time when collectively in both our countries we are reimagining what does it mean to be present, how can we be present with other people, how can we sit well and be present with ourselves, where are we present, online, virtually, and in everyday life and geographic situations. In this very moment, it's a particular time for challenges. We're feeling it very much in our daily lives, thinking about where we can be present. And it's also very much felt by our theatre communities in both the UK and Italy, our theatre makers and our theatre audiences. Where can they be present? So I'm delighted that Triennale Milano Teatro and National Theatre of Scotland have chosen the occasion of the UK-Italy season to work together for the first time ever and have embraced the theme of being present to bring to you a series of artworks that connect with you as audiences online. The works that you are about to see come from a project called Scenes for Survival, created by the National Theatre of Scotland as part of a UK-wide initiative during lockdown earlier this year in the UK from the BBC. That project was called Culture in Quarantine. Scenes for Survival is a series of 55 films that show our experiences during lockdown. They explore themes of loneliness, themes of love, themes of living in very close contact with other people, and universal glimmers of hope that I think we can all relate to. You are not going to see all 55 films. It's been incredible to watch the Triennale Milano select for Italian audiences a selection from these complete films that we hope will speak to you as audiences. As you know, 2020 has not been a year for large-scale productions, so the films that we bring to you are very intimate, very direct, and have been created by production crews and by actors living through lockdown restrictions. This is quite incredible, and they ask us to be very present with the actors and the themes. They're very, very powerful. I'm sure that you will find something in these very direct films that you recognise of the hopes, the frustrations, and the emotions that you've felt and others you know have felt in 2020. The National Theatre of Scotland describes itself as a theatre without walls. The National Theatre itself doesn't have a building. It partners with theatre companies with buildings across Scotland and internationally, but it also makes a theatre in everyday spaces, whether that be beaches in Scotland, roads, high rises, lots of different places. And as a theatre without walls, like Triennale Milano Teatro, the National Theatre of Scotland have really embraced digital as an online platform for evolving the art form, making new theatre pieces that are really crisis responsive, made for this moment, made in this moment. And I know it's really important to both these organisations in Milan and in Scotland to keep connecting with you as online audiences. We at the British Council would also love to connect with you and hear what you think about Scenes for Survival. So please tell us what you think online, on social media, using the hashtag UKItaly2020. Let us know what you think. Thank you so much for continuing to support culture and theatre making during this difficult time. It's been a pleasure to be involved in an international project between our countries at a time where being present in our countries has been so difficult in other ways. So I hope you enjoy the Scenes for Survival project. Thank you. Grazie.